That's right, Abigail. 1 in 4 motorists hitting the roadways without proper insurance coverage. Real-time tracking of those license plates is shrinking those numbers. Since the launch of the Uninsured Vehicle Enforcement Diversion Program in November, more than 15,000 motorists have received notices from the DA's office.
We caught you on camera. Our records indicate you don't have insurance.
Amanda Arnell Couch says camera-equipped vehicles travel Oklahoma highways scanning plates. That information sent back to the insurance department for real-time verification. Offenders have 30 days to fight the ticket with proof of insurance, go to court and pay a fine, or pay a fee to enroll in the state program.
The $174 is the fee to enroll in the program. So we don't forward your information on to a district attorney, and you promise that you will, in fact, get and keep insurance for 2 years.
Couch says more than 1,000 people have signed up. She says better enforcement of the law leads to fewer uninsured drivers on the road and cheaper insurance costs for all Oklahomans. Katrina Adger, KOCO 5 News.